Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the Lions Den at the campus of Augusta Christian Schools and tonight's game between the Meadhall Panthers and your Augusta Christian Lady Lions. At this time, would you please stand for the invocation which will be led tonight by Augusta Christian Heaven Schools, Les Fallen, and please remain standing for our national anthem.
Let's pray. Thank you for this day, Lord. We thank you for the opportunity for these two schools to come together for basketball competition. Father, we pray tonight for safety in this game, for sportsmanship, and great competition between these teams. Father, help us to do all that we do. We pray this in Christ's name. Amen.
Now here are the starting lineups. First for Meadhall, Number 3, Ann Fenton Massey. Number 4, Abby Stanley. Number 10, Caroline Wiedemann. Number 11, Catherine Abbott. And number 21, Katie Brown. The Panthers are coached by Drew Jernigan, assisted by Trey Brown. Now, the starting lineup for your Augusta Christian Lady Lion. Number 30, a sophomore, Avery Schwartz. Number 2, a junior, Tierra Vandiver. Number 10, a junior, McKenna Ellis. Number 24, a junior, Savannah Witt. And number 11, a senior, Riley Tolley. The Lady Lions are coached by Charles Cooper.
Thank you.
Trolley. Hall foul number 11, Catherine Abbott, her first, team's first this quarter. It is short on the line for the A line. Number 3, Anthony Massey into the game for Hall.